Jake DWD said. Bruh.
This is Fast Food Fred, and I'm talking today about VR pressing the menu button. You know,
Fast Food Fred.
Hey y'all, Fast Food Fred again with a tasty chunk. Thank you for pushing that menu button right there. Have fun out on your adventures, and don't forget, we'll always be here with a tasty chunk when you need it. I'm Fast Food Fred.
You made a Morty clone, Rick!
Yeah, I know. I had to rearrange the entire garage to do it, Morty. Morty clone, pay attention to me. I need you to take this laundry and put it in the washing machine. And if that's too confusing of instructions for you, you know, there's a dry erase board on the that I put up in the garage here. The dry erase board area, you'll see I wrote instructions on what you're supposed to do.
Clone Rick!
I know. I made a Morty clone, Morty. What are you gonna say about that?
That's pretty crazy. Wow, Rick, he's a regular old Morty clone.
That's right, Morty.
Jeez, Rick, I mean, he's,
howdy, y'all.
He's getting it,
enjoy
really.
Your taste of chip.
Fast Food Fred.
Hey, y'all, fast food frab again with a tasty chunk. Thank you for pushing that menu button right there. Have fun out on your adventures, and don't forget, we'll always be here with a tasty chunk when you need it. I'm fast food frab.
Crap, Rick! You made a Morty clone, Rick!
Yeah, I know. I had to rearrange the entire garage to do it, Morty. Morty clone, pay attention to me. I need you to take this laundry and put it in the washing machine. And if that's too confusing of instructions for you, you know, there's a dry erase board on the that I put up in the garage here. The dry erase board area, you'll see I wrote instructions on what you're supposed to do. Morty clone, Morty. What are you gonna say about that?
That's pretty crazy. Wow, Rick, he's a regular old Morty clone.
That's right, Morty. Ah, okay, good. So now that this Morty clone finished the laundry, I don't need it anymore. I mean, it's pretty much just a useless pile of floating head and hands. So I think I'll just go ahead and shoot it.
Looks like your dad. Welcome to Purgatory. The devil's not available, so you get me?
Hey, over here, Morty clone. Listen, had to bring you back for some really important stuff that I can't get into right now because me and Morty have to go. Some stuff's gotten out of hand.
Yeah, you know, we've got to hurry, Rick. Come on.
All right, one last thing, Morty clone. There's a watch over there on the shelf. I'm going to need you to grab the watch and put it on your wrist. You'll be able to call me using the watch. This is very important. All right, Morty clone?
Come on, Rick, we gotta hurry!
All right, Morty clone, we gotta go. Don't touch any of my stuff while we're gone.
Oh, good. You found the watch. You're not as dumb as I thought. Okay, use that to call me back once you get the lay of the land. I modified the Meeseeks since you can't leave the garage. They should mimic every action you do, except for teleporting, of course. I'm gonna call them.
Hey, we're two demons and a bee. And you're good.
You know, I love this game so much, I tried to find a home version of it. I ended up finding a crappy clone made on the Chiquina planet. I know that sounds pretty on the nose, but where do you think China got its name? Booyah! Ethnic joke. Welcome to the year 1972, where ethnic comedy is on the rise. Alright, Clone Morty, I'm gonna be receiving a part in the driveway. Now, since you can't leave the garage, you're gonna have to use some help, so if you just hit the button on the Meeseeks box, it's the green and blue box on the shelf there. That should help you out. Even an idiot could figure this one out.
Delivery for Rick.
Oh!
Oh, great. They don't make them like they used to. Probably a good idea not to order these off of Florg's list. I'm gonna need you to order me another one of these things, Clone Morty. Head over to my workbench and I'll activate my computer remotely using my remote device. Great, way to go, Clone Morty. You broke my computer. You really have a delicate touch. I'm gonna need you to fix it. The instructions are in the cabinet door.
Initiating reverse safety. Thank you.
at that clone, Morty. You found a growth hormone. Too bad you don't have a penis. You really put that thing to use.
Thank you.
Hey, be careful, Clone Morty. There's a monster down there. He's not really dangerous. He's just an asshole.
Looks good as new. Nice job, Clone Morty. Try ordering that device now. It'll teleport in over by the laundry machine once you order it. The computer can also be a good place to order things you need, Clone Morty. Don't forget that. Thank God. You got the part, okay? It took you long enough. Listen, that part you're holding is of critical importance. You're gonna use it to retrieve an extremely powerful item, but it's not gonna be easy. It's gonna be one of the hardest things you've ever done. It's gonna be very confusing, it's gonna be very difficult, it's gonna be really challenging. This shit is about to get kicked up, like, 100 notches. And when you're ready for the fight of your life, give me a call back on the, plucked those straight from a Dungalagon while she was in heat. You ever heard of those before? They'd be real potent if you had, you know, a body.
Wow, that's all the time you needed to prepare for your impending doom? Hey, it's your funeral. Alright, listen, I opened up a new location for you in the portal. Just select the new location with the arrows on the portal wall lever. And then, you know, once you've selected it, pull the lever and a portal will open up automatically for you. You're gonna wanna grab the device you bought on the internet. You're gonna wanna bring that with you. What are you doing, Clone Morty? Close the lever and switch to the new location. Alright, Clone Morty, step one of this very challenging part of the game. Attach the device to the bottom of the plunger. Shit, looks like the toilet's broken. Alright, you're gonna have to see if you can get it working again. Laxative, you know, to make you shit better. Did I really need to explain it? Oh wait, I do. You don't have an ass. You're just a head and hand. You poor little thing.
This tasty chunk right here just for you.